On the dashboard, click Admin. Then click Custom Fields. To edit Person Fields, Team Fields, or Tracked Fields, click on the tab at the top of the page. Select the custom field you would like to edit. Hover the mouse over the custom field and click the Edit button. You can edit how the custom field reads to a lineup user, what a user sees in an application, or you can edit or add values. Choose whether this data is filterable, shows up on a person's card, or if the data is visible in the dashboard.